willful ignorance and spiritual blindness that is deep seated within them, big sabihin yung kanilang spirit, because of the hardness. Look at this, mga matitigas daw ang ulo. And insensitivity of their heart. Marahil nakarinig sila ng maraming beses silang kinonvict ng Lord. Maraming beses silang sinabihan ng Lord, stop mo na yan anak. Maraming beses silang sinabihan ng Lord na anak, hindi yan ang daan, dito ang daan. At pinatigas pa rin nila ang kanilang ulo. Parang sa Proverbs 29:1, those who are rebuked many times pero ayaw makinig will suddenly be destroyed without remedy. Dangerous. At kaya ano, kapag may mga naririnig tayo, put to action at once. Amen. Agad. As long as you command, sabi ng Psalm 190 verse 160 or 60 yon. As long as you command, I obey at once. 60 ano? Verse 60. As long as you command, ASAP! Obey! Para hindi tayo maturingan na matigas ang ulo. Or else, baka maging spiritually blind tayo.